Hi SuperFunners! Today Spinosaurus is going to win every battle. This is just a random selection of battles that Spinosaurus has won. Hi SuperFunners! Today my dinosaurs are going to battle. Give a thumbs up if you like dinosaurs.
Thank you.
are going to battle. Give a thumbs up if you like dinosaurs. Today, two mouse spinosaurus are fighting over a potential mate. Give a thumbs up if you like dinosaurs. Oh. dinosaurs. Please subscribe if you would like more dinosaur videos. Today my dinosaurs are going to battle. Give a thumbs up if you like dinosaurs. Please subscribe if you would like more dinosaur videos.
Thank you.
Hi SuperFunners! Today my dinosaurs are going to battle! Stay for the fun ending! Give a thumbs up if you like dinosaurs! Funners, today my dinosaurs are going to battle. Click the thumbs up below if you like dinosaurs. Please subscribe if you would like more dinosaur videos.
Oh.
SuperFunners. Today my Spinosaurus family is being attacked by two Velociraptors. The male and female Spinosaurus are taking their baby in the forest today. They meet up with some Velociraptors which seem friendly at first. They soon realize the Velociraptors were after the baby. The large male Spinosaurus said, "Take the baby to safety." So the female took the baby between her legs and went to safety, leaving the large Spinosaurus behind. Give a thumbs up if you like dinosaurs. The Velociraptor circled the Spinosaurus. He was very wary. He growled, he tried to scare them away, but it wasn't working. He's going to have to use all his strength here to fight them. Next minute, the little dark Velociraptor climbs on his back and starts digging his claws in. The Spinosaurus calls out in pain. Meanwhile, the other Velociraptor goes around the back. He climbs up as well. He's got his claws in his eyes. Goodness me. Oh, he's shaking them off. That's good. That's good. Oh, he's in his mouth. Oh, he's going to be their tea tonight, I think. Shake real hard. You can get the other one off. Shake. Shake it. You can do it. You can do it. He tries really hard. Oh, there he goes. He's just got to finish this one off and he'll go back for that other one. Please subscribe if you would like more videos. You'll keep for later. He's showing his big jaws there. He has a long thin skull, just like a crocodile. This dinosaur lived about 100 million years ago in the Cretaceous period and is one of the largest carnivorous dinosaurs. Those massive spines could grow to 5 feet or 1.5 meters. And the actual dinosaur could be 15 meters or 49 feet long. It weighed about 20 tons, which is about the same as 3 elephants. He's not happy. Now he's back, and he's just going to get the other Velociraptor and take him away as well. The Velociraptor struggles, but the Spinosaurus has a firm grip. For more dinosaur videos, click the picture.